well, hello. Well, I have to admit, today has not been a very productive day of socially isolating. I've been working on color correcting my computer monitor so it looks better on camera, and testing out some software to do interviews on the computer, but I haven't done any, but I can in the future, so it's not like I did nothing all day. Oh well, I have a fun book that you'll never be able to find. You'll never be able to find it, called The Language Barrier, Beasts and Man, by Elisabeth Mann Borgese. Yeah. And what she did is she invented a typewriter her dogs could push with a snout, with their snouts. And then they said things like fog, bed, ding, dong, no, bed, coat, arrow, arp. And she said, well, he's trying to communicate his unhappiness about this new dog bed, obviously. But if you go onto YouTube, you can find some videos of Elisabeth Mann Borgese with her typing dogs. So if you have the time to invent fancy typewriters for dogs, you know, it's already been done, so don't bother. They don't have anything to say. Oh well, I'll see if I can find a clip since I'm so good at color correcting the monitor.
Okay, I'm coming. Coming to you.
I'm sorry that I couldn't think. I sort of used up all my ideas yesterday. And I don't do other things people do on Facebook. I don't want to rank albums. I don't want to do things like that. So this is what I did today, because we just have to do what we need to do. It's day 17. That's how it is. If you don't like it, I didn't make you watch it at gunpoint. Gosh. I couldn't even be bothered to clean my ears today. I just put a rag on my head and said, whatever, because that's what day 17 is like. Hope you enjoyed the typewriting dogs.